to the Soapbox with me. Yay! Today what I want to talk about is this pandemic and how I've been feeling about it. And I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys can relate. One of the things that is taken away from me is just being normal. Walking around people, being around people, being in small spaces with people without having anxiety. I am hating that the pandemic has taken that away from me. Today, I had to wait for one of my friends to come and let me in their apartment. It was four people in that same waiting space. I swear I almost had a heart attack. Would that normally happen? Hell no. Normally, I would be just, okay, hopefully one of their friends opens the door first. Not today. In addition to that, I've been biting my nails off this entire time. I know that sounds crazy, but my anxiety has gone nuts. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys can relate to that. This is not a normal time in history. Who else has lived through a pandemic? Our parents haven't even lived through a pandemic prior to this one. So who's giving us the guidelines? We're all just figuring it out by ourselves. And the worst part about it for me is that we have to go back to normal life at some point. But what is normal life? How do we go back to 40, 50, 60 hours a week at work after we've been at home chilling, ordering DoorDash, gaining weight, doing things remote, on Zoom calls with drawers on? I know a lot of you guys are doing it. I know you are. It's okay. You don't gotta lie about it. I haven't been able to do it because I actually have to go to work. And that's another thing. My main job has been shut down. I was supposed to be a barber. You know what I do now? I work for FedEx in the warehouse as a package handler. It's great. Don't get me wrong. I'm home during the day. But why am I a barber stylist? I have two licenses and 20,000 plus in loans. Why am I working at FedEx? I hate this pandemic. Fuck it. Welcome to my Soapbox.